What Gamers United, where we're gonna play games. You know we're gonna have fun. Plus, we share our gameplay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Gamers United. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to another episode of Sword of Vermillion. We are in the town of Malaga. I definitely want to look at this walkthrough just in case, because there is a specific thing you have to do in this town, and it all comes to the item shop. So, we're not going to go to the item shop yet. We're going to it says sell your Volpi and arrow spells. Buy as many as this as you can. Okay, I can't hear anymore. Buy as much silver armor as you can. I'm gonna keep the poison shield because it's poison shield. Silver armor as I can. Alright, let's see if I did this right. Then we're going to the item shop, which is the one with the jar. and purchase the vase. That's very expensive. It seems that you don't have enough money to buy that item. What can we do? I know. I'll take your sword, too. Well, now you're a poor warrior without a sword. Here, take this one and get out before I change my mind. Okay, so that was... What the heck? Now... We have no weapon right now. They gave us an iron sword, and a vase. Okay. So there is a reason to do this. This is something that will help you end game, but it is kind of weird. So now I have no money, an iron sword. Hopefully, I did this right. Okay, fine. Okay, now I have 2,500. Buy a gold sword. Gold sword and a diamond shield. So because we had that silver armor, we could sell it and get money back. Not all our money back, but most of our money back. Now we could sell all these arrows. Oh, there we go. We can buy this Ares, which is a really good spell. We're gonna use it real quick. Look at this. Go to any town we want to. Let's go to Cutwood. now we can go to towns we've already been to. We're gonna sell this boss. I keep the poison shield just in case, because you never know if you're going to deal with some poison guys. You want to be safe. So that's a little trick to do. I remember there was some kind of trick to this. But that guy, like, you know, seems like a real jerk, but we'll learn a little bit more later on. Welcome, traveler, to the town of Malaga. Okay, oh yeah, there's no one in there. If Thar becomes king, woe to Malaga. 2 years ago, the king died, and Princess Winifred was left alone. Luther should be the next king. Long live Luther! The king must have the Ring of Water. Okay, that's what I need. The princess is waiting for you inside the castle. After the queen died, the king worried constantly about the princess. Bruno was the most loyal servant of the old king. Bruno is not right in the head. If I had the Ring of Water, all would be well. So that's either Thar or Luther, and the one on the left side is the other one. Maybe you talk to, like, most of the town. They're, like, one side. Whoever receives the king, or whoever receives the ring from Bruno shall marry the princess and rule Malaga. Bruno is in Harmony Cave, far to the east. He has the Ring of Water.
Okay.
Bruno is waiting for you. The townspeople will not be happy if either of the ministers become king. I have been waiting for you. Please help us in our time of need. We suffer because we haven't had a king for 2 years. The two ministers want to be king to further their own greedy plans. My father worried about this. He secretly gave the Ring of Water to Bruno. Bruno decided to protect the ring until you came. He hid in Harmony Cave. You must see him. Here's a map to the route to Harmony Cave. All right. Okay, so pretty much what I got here is a world map.
world.
The printer, I just want to make sure I'm going the right way to the cave. Oh yeah, we never saved it, so let's save it. Or did we save it? I don't know. We might have saved it. When you first start the game, it actually says what level you are, so you can easier determine which save file you're using, but like in the game it pretty much just says the name file, which makes it a little bit tricky to determine which one is which. Alright, blue guy. Let's see what you're doing now. Oh, now he's doing the throw up thing. Never gonna get down here. So those were just a big waste of time. Anyone playing this game for the first time? For the first time. Alright, we got over that bumpy bump. I'm gonna throw the F up. Oh, hey. That was bad. There's a cave. Someone we can actually fight. Hmm. the pretty much if memory serves, I have to get to the bottom side of the screen where that dead end is by the cage. Jukes, man, the jukes. I am waiting for you, Mark. He will come someday. You can't be the Mark I awake. Mark is a nobleman, but you don't appear to be. Are you a spy from Thar or Luther? No matter. If you can get the crown from inside the cave, you will be king. So this pretty much is a maze. Memory serves. Forget if you where you find the map though. Thank you. Thank you. I might be doing some leveling up off camera. I think I'm gonna have to do much leveling up in these videos. I probably need to. It's gonna get harder, so you know you gotta represent. Even kill him. That sucked. Revenge time. Thank you. Well, if we get 7 more thousand, I'm gonna be. To be honest, I never expected that you would succeed. I'm sorry I was rude to you. Here's the ring, and you are now the king of Malaga. Please return to Malaga. Take me home, Bats. Alright, we leveled up to level 17. Do a quick save here. Welcome, Traveler. Okay. Guess no one has announced I'm a king yet. I'm so glad Luther is not our new king. That evil Luther fooled us and disordered him. I'm glad he failed. That's right, he failed. To tell the truth, I secretly hated Thar. I'm happy for you. Thank you. Are you the new king? I think I am. The princess is waiting for you inside the castle. Welcome to your castle, my king. We will meet again someday, never fear. Have you met the two ministers yet?
Yep, I have.
Don't forget my face.
Oh, he disappeared.
Have you met the two ministers yet?
Yep.
And they have left. Our land is once again peaceful and prosperous. Return to me after your quest is ended.
Alright, so I become a king.
But I still had a quest to do, so I still have to save the world.
Awesome, we got Malaga out of the way. We became a king. Got some new cool spells. We can travel to different towns instantly. We leveled up. What's our new level? We gotta get the 300.
I don't think I got a map. So let me go back to the town real quick and get a map. Let them do their thing.
Oh, and also I gotta show you this. I'm not gonna talk to everybody. Look at how much people are here.
But they have a lot. I think they have some information about King Eric and Tarkin. Tarskin? Are you the person I talked to? Oh, thank you.
Okay. There's a man in the castle that has the map. Bruno has returned. Please rule Malaga as our king and marry the princess. Well, can you get married after you finish your mission?
Yes.
Good. Please keep the ring of water as an engagement ring. Oh, that's nice. Journey northeast to Borrow. Let this map be your guide. Okay, now we got a map. We gotta have a map. I mean, I guess we could have went there and then teleported back and got the map, but I wanna try and get stuff all spick and span before I leave. I gotta wrap this video up so I can have some lunch. We are heading out here in about almost 40 minutes. And I have not had my sandwich yet. I was hoping you guys would bunch up again. Alright, Pukey McGee here. I'll never get off the screen! That's just a big roundabout. Evil flourishes when the rings are scattered. Alright. Ooh, we got some yellow guys here. Yellow flames. Two hits. Memory serves, I think the next one is pink after yellow. And pink is the final one. Alright, there's the town. We'll do some damage. Alright, we got to the next town. Catchy tune here. Welcome to Borrow. There is an ancient legend We tell in this village a treasure of 15,000 kims is hidden in the cave of Burgundy, southwest of here. But the monsters that guard it are very powerful. If you wish to try, use this map. Alright. So we got a map already. I'm going to do a quick stay at the inn. The Boyoyun. 40,000. We're getting back to our money stature. Is this the town that has... It is, okay. Okay, I remember that is one of the key spots, endgame things you do before you either go to the last town or last cave. Could I get a save game, my good man? Thank you. I'm gonna do a quick save. And I'm going to say thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoy the series. Hope you try this game out. It's pretty fun. Back in the Sega Classics edition, there's some pretty good gems in there. I think it's 20, 30 bucks. So if you like Streets of Rage, want to try this game, Landstalker, and a couple others, yeah, check it out. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you have a wonderful day. Game on, and take care.
Hi everyone, thank you so much for watching this video. Both me and Chelsea greatly appreciate it. If you want to subscribe to this channel, see more content, that's cool. If not, that's cool as well. I'm a gamer, likes to play games, talk games, love games, breathe games, all that fun jazz. But everyone out there, have a wonderful night, take care, and game on, gamers. Bye!